We are neighbors. She lives around the corner from me.
We met actually at the textile center.
So I met her at one of the alumni exhibitions and we started to talk.
Kim walked across the room, introduced herself, and asked for a ride home. And I said, sure, where do you live? She said, behind Matt's bar, right by you.
And then we just kept talking and finding it out that we have all sorts of things in common.
I would say by late last year, we kind of knew that we were going to work together somehow. We didn't know how.
The how came when Gallery 5004 and Kim were talking about a show she could do and she could invite a guest to show with her. Kim's interests lie in three-dimensional art, handmade paper and sculpture. The materials that she works in vary greatly.
I mostly work additively, so that's kind of the common thread among all of these materials. But I'm also interested in working subtractively, so I'm going to start carving again.
Susan does some amazing things with computer embroidery.
I've been working in digital embroidery for about 4-5 years, I think, now. What attracted me to the embroidery in the first place, which was how the light skitters across these threads and changes your perception of three-dimensionality and of color.
The geometric elements in each artist's work allow the pieces in the show to be very complementary of each other.
The favorite piece is always the thing I'm gonna do next.
For a weekend showcase from Gallery 5004 in Robbinsdale, Neil Pursley, CCX News.